Hello everyone, I am IA Roadkill and we are playing Farming Simulator 19. We are homesteading Grizzly Mountain with hard economy and no loans. We are playing on the PlayStation 4 and this is episode 54. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe buttons, please. Thank you. We finally get to harvest. This was the long anticipated harvest because somebody left growth on zero. All right, we are harvesting. And these are going to be fed to the pigs. We are going to have a few. I suppose while he is doing this, I need to get a trailer ready. Go. I don't think we have another full pallet of wool yet. I guess I usually harvest the small field first. I didn't do that this time. And I knew that wasn't going to be right. Oh wow, just drive away. There we go. Only 5,000 corn. That's a lot of corn still. But whatever the pigs don't take, we do have a silo now. Let's take a look at the pigs first. Down a little bit, we have 97 pigs. Did not take it all. Not too much left, but Our first crops into the silo, even though it's not very much. Going the wrong way for me. There we go, all lined up. Oops. That's what I wanted to do. Nearly a full grain tank. Come on, you gotta make it to the end, aren't ya? Pretty please? Actually, no, I want lots and lots of canola. Yeah, he's gonna make it. Guess I should take the tractor down to the other end. So how are the pigs doing? Oh. Anybody else ever get that? Productivity is 0%. Drives me up a wall. So we do have room for wheat, barley, and we have room for canola, sunflowers. And actually, I needed less canola than I needed barley. I should have flipped and done those fields in different. Next time, I guess. Next time we'll do it. And we don't care about selling any of it. So, 28%, we can do 4 passes. And then I have to unload again. We'll see if we can't get this, well, both fields harvested before it gets too dark. And we will just follow him all the way down. Sometimes it's hard to get the cruise control set right, but it seems to be just fine this time. And at the risk of jinxing it, I've had some problems with the auger stopping on this trailer. Like, there's a bad spot in the hitbox. But that also seems to be working quite well. I'm wondering if the entire field is going to fit in this trailer. I'm thinking it might. We're at 54% in the trailer, and I'm going to say we're just over 50% on the field. We'll find out. What's your guess? That's a beautiful sight there. Well, I am gonna say the next hopper full is not going to fit into the wagon. We'll get the field harvested, but gonna be a little left in the harvester. I think. I don't think he's going to get this in a one pass. Oh, maybe he is. He is. I'll be darned. And we're full. So, hopefully, he'll make it to the end. We will go ahead and give the pigs what we can out here. And knowing them, they might just take it all. That was going the right way. They took it all, but they are just about full. All right. What's he doing? He's going to back up all the way down and then turn around and then say he's done. For no reason at all. See if we can get over here and block him. Nope, he doesn't block in reverse. There we go. Whoops. There's only 4,000 left. I think that'll probably all fit into the pigs. Whoops. Cruise control is set really low. And yeah, we're right there. Yep, they took it all. And they're going to make me scoop just a little bit because there's residual in the tank. Maybe if I close it, will that zero it out? It does not. Seven o'clock. Gonna start getting dark. I need to start planting barley. Barley gives us a higher yield. And let's get rid of that menu. And there's our next full bale at the sheep. Let's just go over here and move that bale while we're thinking about it. We're gonna have to check the market and see how the prices are doing. There we go. Have room for one more, maybe two. Oops, don't do that. There we go. Okay, well, I can't figure out how to get the straps to work. I think it's because I have it in that animal place. Whoops. I thought I did it last time without hooking it up. But that works. Finished over there. Oh, I just knocked my weight over. Alright, we'll put that right there. We will use the forks to slide that out, hopefully. Just like that. Okay. Oh, forks go over here. Does it look like he got everything? It does. Oh. Yep, he did. Barely. Too far. There we go. And the pigs look like... Oh, it's not even going to get up to the green. But it made a gallant effort. It got close, I think. Okay, we need to get the straw up before dark. Can we do it? And that's about how much grass we had to start with. So that's not too bad. Now, if I have it on auto load still, this should pop up. Just like that. Now I just have to make sure I don't put these straw bales near it. Or they'll pop right up on top over there, too. Now I am not going through these straw bales fast enough for where I'm putting them. Oh, my front wheel hit. Well, let's put this one over here then. Ah, come on. Now, the rest of them are instructed to be nicer than that one. And I needed to have this one angled the other way a little bit, not this way. I think it's time to put up a shed for these things. I should probably fill the pigs up first before I stack them all over there. Otherwise, I'm going to stack them all up and then need to take them out. There we go. I guess it's not going to take too many. Oh, darn it. I was hoping to put a second one in here. Well, next episode we are going to have extra field work to do. Whoops. And I'm gonna think about where I want to put a bale shed. And the other thing I need to think about is where I'm going to put a cow pen. And the bale shed should be close between both of them. That one worked a little better. Hang on, light. We need you just a little more. I got one down at the end over there, too. Last one. Not low enough. There we go. And just in the nick of time, the darkness is upon us. We will get to work on some field planting. And while we're planting fields, we will talk about where we might put those cows and hay. Hay bale building. Suppose I better scoop them one more time before they go to bed. Or before I go to bed, anyway. I've got it on the balance. There we go. And that'll bring us to the end of this episode. I'd like to thank everyone who stayed to watch the entire video. If you found it enjoyable, I would appreciate it if you would hit that like button. If you would like to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you would like to leave a comment, you may do so below. With that said, I would like to wish everyone, including you, a very wonderful day. Goodbye for now.